Thank you. Please. Thank you. Thank you. Honestly, believe me when I tell you that I am humbled by your nomination and hope that come November, I will stand before you as the 151st president of these United States.
I've got something really big.
You always say that.
This time I mean it.
You always say that too.
Senator Harper, he was murdered.